So today I made a bunch of badger hair shaving brushes. I made a few with the laminated stained wood, as you can see right now. I always start off with these square blanks by knocking off the corners with my draw knife. That way I'm not dealing with them while turning. Turning process is pretty short. I actually didn't end up by cutting too much out of the video, just a lot of the transitions of me moving the tool rest, me switching from cutting to sanding, as I had to go back and forth a few times. Later on, you'll actually see me using a texturing tool that I got for making pens, but it seems to be a great way to space out my wood burning when I use the piano wire. So I won't talk too much in this video, I'll just let you watch. It's not very long. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.